I went to the touch of the morning light. He lied next to me. Beneath, I'm feminine and free. But as I step out of my dream, I wait to this body and carry on through hell.
Thousands of anti-gay protesters demonstrate in Uganda in support of a bill proposing life imprisonment for homosexuals.
On Friday, the week the bill was passed, I was on the front page of the red paper. And several of my family members, fearing for their safety, have since abandoned me. This feels better. It's more fun.